Hi, and welcome to the 12th annual Singing for Supper, coming to you live from my music room in Fredericton, New Brunswick. I'm David Myles, thrilled to be with you for the next hour. That's how we're going to do it. We're just going to chill out for the next hour. I got it all set up in here, got it all comfy, and I thought we could get a little seasonal, get into the holiday spirit together. And part of the holiday spirit, my friends, a very important part of the holiday spirit is giving. It is generosity. And that's what we are here to do. We are here to raise money for our local food banks who work 12 months of the year tirelessly, working incredibly hard, selflessly for the people in need in our communities, of which there are many. So we need to band together right now over the next hour and raise as much money as we possibly can. I got big hopes, folks. Last year we raised $12,000. We raised $12,000 in an hour. Can you believe it? I didn't even know if we should do it virtually. I thought, we're out of the malls. We did this in the malls for years, you see, my friends. For 10 years, we would bring the PA to the mall. It'd be Kyle and Alan and I bringing our PA into the mall and playing in the food courts. I do miss that. I will do it again. But I thought, you know what? We tried it out virtually last year. It went so well that I decided, gotta do it again. So how's everybody doing? I hope you're all feeling good. Hope you're all looking forward to some Christmas music, singing some Christmas music together. It's just me here. It's just me, just solo. So I need your help at home. If you know the words, you sing along. I dressed up for the occasion. It's been a long time since I've put on a bow tie, my friends. A long time, but I figured this might be my only chance this holiday. So this afternoon is the moment. There it is. It took me a while. I had to watch my own YouTube video on how to figure out how to tie a bow tie. But I did it. I think it looks pretty sharp. And now I'm going to do some singing for you. Let me know in the comments. I can see your comments. This is live, folks. So let me know where you're watching from, who you are, what's going on, what are you thinking about, why you're so happy to donate to your local food bank. Remember, it's cbc.ca/bekind. Be kind, one word. Go to that link and you can make a donation. You'll see it'll allow you to go locally, go as local as you want to go. It is an amazing link, and it's also just in the description of this YouTube video. You'll find that link down there. Great. Well, thanks, everybody. Thanks for joining me. I'm going to do a little singing. I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow and a mistletoe. Presents on the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Look at all the comments here. We got people watching from all over the place. Love it. Kyle Kunjak, I miss you, Kyle. Kyle is appreciating my tux. There's his comment right there. Kyle Kunjak, one of my best friends in the whole world. Kyle has joined me on many of these shows. He has been at the food court in front of Manchu Walk together, bringing the holiday spirit to the shopping malls. That's what we did. In fact, this idea, we came up with it together, Kyle and Alan Jeffries and I. And I miss you, Kyle. Thank you so much for joining me. Thanks, everybody, for being here. Remember, we're here to raise money. We're here to listen to music, but we are here to raise money for the food banks. And you know what? This started as a thing for New Brunswick food banks, but this year, because this Be Kind, CBC Be Kind's campaign is all over Atlantic Canada, there's people watching from all over the place. There's Julia Grady and from Halifax on High Street watching. Thanks so much, Julia. I miss you too. I used to live in that neighborhood and I loved it very much. So thank you all for joining me. Remember, that link is just below. I'm just going to keep on singing and you can start making those donations. I got some exciting stuff to share with you over the next hour.
It's the warm firelight on a cold winter's night. It's the stranger that's holding the door. It's the generous smile, the mother and child. It's peace ringing out over moor. It's the angels in snow, the faces that glow after spending the whole day outside. It's the food on the table, being happy and grateful for family and friends at your side. It's Christmas, Christmas, Christmas time is here. It's so good, it's a shame that it can't be the same every day of the year. The knock at the door, the family of four singing those old Christmas songs. It's the weak and the strong, it's the old and the young, it is everyone singing along. It's Christmas, Christmas, Christmas time is here. It's Christmas, Christmas, Christmas time is here. It's so good, it's a shame that it can't be the same every day of the year. It's Christmas, Christmas, Christmas time is here. It's so good, it's a shame that it can't be the same every day of the year.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. That's one of my songs called It's Christmas. I wrote that song when I was thinking about growing up here in this beautiful town of Fredericton. All the great memories. It's a great town. It's a great town to spend Christmas in, and I'm happy to be home, back home here in Fredericton, living here and enjoying it very much. But I had so many great, positive Christmas memories, and that's kind of what I was thinking of when I was writing that song. And also just about how we really focus on such important values during Christmas time, during the holidays. And I think it's important that we try to, you know, stretch those out over the 12 months when we're thinking about generosity and kindness and gratefulness. All those things, they go a long way when you stretch them out over the other 12 months of the year. But certainly I'm happy to be celebrating them right now, celebrating Christmas, celebrating the holidays with you. I'm David Myles. Thank you so much for being here with me. We got lots of exciting stuff going over the next hour. One thing is we got an auction, a new feature of the Singing for Supper event. I'll call it. It's not much of an organization, but I will tell you, we have started an auction and there is one item, but it's a very special, special item. And you can make your, you can bid over in the comments, and the person with the highest bid is going, it's going to be pretty great. With the highest bid, We'll get in touch with you. You'll send us your email. We'll get in touch and we'll send you this amazing, amazing work of art. And I will tell you, this is made by one of my best friends in the whole world, John Holt, an incredibly talented dude, incredibly special person in my life. And John made this Christmas ornament. Guess who it is? Oh my goodness. Look at that guy right there. Let's see if I can get him in focus. He doesn't want to. Oh yeah. Look at that dude with a banjo looking sharp. Now, if that's not the nicest Christmas ornament, personalized Christmas ornament right there, that's one of a kind, folks. And you can make your bid in the comment section. And we are going to, and all that money, of course, is going to the food banks. That's how we do it. That's what we're doing here. We're raising money for the food banks. So once again, thank you very much for being here. I'm going to keep the Christmas music going. Hope you're all comfortable at home. Remember, sing along. Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, bing, ting, tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you who. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand. Just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy and cozy are we. We're snuggled up together like birds of a feather would be. Let's take the road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely where the fools lay right together with you. Bop. Ba-da-ba-da, 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 dum-dum-dum-dum-dum, bop. Ba-da-ba-da, ba-da-ba-da, ba-da-ba-da. Giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand. Just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairyland. Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, tingling too. Come on, it's lovely where the boys lay right together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you hoo. Come on, it's lovely where the boys lay right together with you. Come on, it's lovely where the boys lay right together with you. Come on, it's lovely where the boys lay right together with you. Thank you. That is Sleigh Ride, classic Christmas tune there. We pick it up a little bit, pick it up, make it fun. It is fun. Oh, I know, you know, I miss Alan riffing those guitar solos, but we actually were lucky to do some great shows this year. We played a couple amazing shows at the Imperial Theater. Thank you so much to everybody who came out to those shows in St. John. Some of the best shows we've ever had. We played in Lunenburg at the Lunenburg Opera House. It was incredible. In Dieppe. Beautiful shows over the last few weeks. So thank you so much to everybody who came out to those shows. And thank you all for being here with me right now for Singing for Supper, the 12th annual raising money for our local food banks. I'm going to check these comments because this is live. That's how it goes. Here it is. Season's greetings from Hampton, New Brunswick. There we go. Love this. Miss the Brunswick Square. Yeah, I hear you. Brunswick Square is a special, special spot to be playing a show. It was always great. Thank you so much, everybody who came out in St. John over the last number of years. We're going to be back. We're going to be back. We're going to do it again. So thank you so much, Elizabeth, for being here with me. Now, look at this. We got Bridget and Dan from Willow Grove, New Brunswick. I don't even know where Willow Grove is, but I love that you're joining me. I love that we can do this live. I can see your comments. I can share your comments with everybody else. Greg Guy, thank you. Greg Guy, thank you so much. Greg Guy works at CBC. He helps promote this show, and he does so much for making this campaign work every single year. Everywhere across Atlantic Canada, CBCs have local fundraising campaigns for their food banks. Fredericton Feed a Family, Tree of Hope, and all of these different, you know, Feed a Family, and then in Halifax they've got their own campaign. There's campaigns all over, and they support local food banks, and it's so, so important. So thank you so much to Greg Guy and to CBC. Appreciate you doing that. It is a Christmas tradition. Greg, thank you for all your help in making this happen. This is fun, isn't it? And we got a couple people from St. John. Love it. Look at all these people watching. Oh, we got a $100 offer. Colin Drake putting in $100. $100. Good work, Colin. There you go. Well, that's getting there. Here we go. There's the amazing ornament again. It could be yours if you will bid more than $100. Love it. Jeremy Fowler, thanks so much for being here. And here we go. We've got an answer here, folks. Willow Grove is just past the St. John Airport. Bridget Green, thank you so much, Bridget. Appreciate you being here. Isn't this fun? And you see my stocking? That's my stocking. My Aunt Charlotte made that. I think she made it for me when I was born, 1981. 40 years old, folks, and feeling fine. Thanks to all of you who join me all the time on these wonderful musical excursions. I feel supported and I appreciate it so much. So let's support those food banks in return. They need our help. They need our help 12 months of the year. They do something so important for our communities. We can't ever forget the need that exists in our community. It is very real. So that's what we're doing for the next hour. We are going to raise as much money as we possibly can. cbc.ca/bekind. BEKIND.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Thank you very much. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Beautiful, beautiful. One of my favorite Christmas songs. One that I didn't record on my first record that I did of Christmas songs, but I just recorded it this year. I was excited to record that one and get it out in the world. I got my croon on, my friends. Gave myself permission to croon. Kyle was actually just recently saying that, in fact, I should name my next record Permission to Croon. I don't know if it'll be my next record, but I think it's a great idea. I am going to make a crooner record, and I'm going to call it Permission to Croon. You heard it here. You heard it here first. It's going to happen, folks. Maybe I'll even wear this bow tie. How are you guys doing? How's everybody doing? Colin Drake has upped the offer to 150, but Elizabeth Miller has gone to 165. Whoa. Look at this. Love this. Wendy and Wayne watching from Mushaboom, Nova Scotia. Love this. Thank you so much, Wendy and Wayne in Mushaboom. Right on. Love having you here with me. Appreciate it. Remember, you can go to cbc.ca/bekind. You know, this all works because of the generosity of others. My role here is just mobilizing other people's generosity, folks. I love singing songs and I believe in the generosity of other people. I see it all the time. I see it all over the Atlantic provinces. I believe in it. I know you're out there. And one thing that I've enjoyed so much is doing these shows over the last 12 years and seeing people's generosity, their incredible generosity, and their giving to those in need and to the food banks. That's why I do it. So, and one thing that happens is you see other people coming out of the woodwork to help out. John Holt making this beautiful ornament. And I also got some musical guests. Let's see if I can get that thing in. Oh, it was almost in focus. There you go. Love it. I got some musical guests, some surprise musical guests. Everybody, please welcome my great friend. I'm going to see if I can pull this off. From Prince Edward Island, Catherine McClellan. There we go, Catherine McClellan. How about a big hand for Catherine McClellan? She's just unbelievable. I love Catherine so much as a friend, as a musician. That's an original song, Calling You Home for the Holidays. She has a brand new Christmas EP out, and it's so good. You gotta listen to it. It's really, really easy going, super great to listen to. Catherine and I, some of my first tours ever, I think my first Ontario tour ever was with Catherine. It was about 14 years ago. Pretty hard to believe. And we've been friends ever since. And I was just thrilled that she sent that along to be part of today's broadcast. So thank you very much to Catherine McClellan. How about a big hand for Catherine McClellan? We see the offer still coming in on the auction item, the ornament. We're up to $200. Love that. I think that we can go even further. I think we can go even further than $200. But we will see. Right now, that is the price to beat, folks. Hopefully, you're all making your donations at cvc.ca/bekind. We got a little bit of snow here in Fredericton. It is absolutely beautiful. I hope it's beautiful where you are. Hope you're ready to hunker down for the holidays and think about the things that we're still very grateful for. There are still things that we can be very grateful for in our lives, I hope. And I'm pleased to be sharing. I'm certainly grateful to be doing this. I love doing this. I love being able to connect, be it virtually. I mean, sure, it's not in front of Manchu Walk, but it's not bad, folks. It's not bad at all. We still get to do it. And look, and now we're getting people from all over the place. Here we are. We got Paul and Peggy from Middle Sackville. Love it. Thank you so much, Paul and Peggy. Thanks for being part of this. Real fun. And I certainly enjoy. I love singing Christmas songs. I mean, come on. What's Christmas without the music, right? You gotta have the music. Let me sing you this one. This is from a Buck Owens Christmas record. Excuse me. Do you have any blue Christmas lights for my Christmas tree? Blue Christmas lights just as blue as me. The one I loved has set me free, but I've still got a memory. Give me blue Christmas lights for my Christmas tree. Blue Christmas lights, blue they've gotta be. Blue Christmas lights, for that's how you left me. Although, sweetheart, you're far away, I'll kiss you, picture Christmas Day. Under blue Christmas lights on my Christmas tree, I'll have a blue Christmas, 'cause you're not here with me. Little country Christmas music for you right there. That's from a Buck Owens Christmas record, Blue Christmas Lights. Love singing that one. Love doing this. I've had some Christmases away from home. I'm sure there's some of you that have spent some Christmases away from home. I was just thinking recently, I was talking with my kids about being away for Christmas. And it's tough. I had one year, I remember I was in China. I was studying Mandarin for a year in a city called Hangzhou, and I was there over Christmas. That's how it was. And I remember having that call. I woke up. It was Christmas morning in China, and I called home when it was Christmas Eve here in Fredericton, and all my family was there, and they were ripping it up and having the best time ever, and I was just feeling so lonely. I was alone in a freezing cold room after having spaghetti the night before. We had kind of a group of us get together, and that's what we came up with. It was tough. It was tough. I remember thinking, oh, I wish I could be there, but you know, sometimes you got to be away from it to realize just how lucky you are. You know, it was after that, I just realized that's something I don't really want to miss, but I don't have to. And, but certainly I've had experiences where I have missed it, but you know, we made Christmas up. We figured out a way to do it when we were in China. We found people who were ready to celebrate and have a big dinner, and we made it work, and we had a good time. So, you know, I'm sure there's many of you out there that are figuring it out this year. Maybe not exactly the plan that you had expected, but I wish you the best. And I know that you will find a way to still celebrate Christmas, still celebrate the holiday, be together, and think about all the things that you can be grateful for in your lives. And also, to think about the people who aren't so lucky. Think about the people in need. That's what this is about. It's about community. It's about thinking about the whole community, keeping our eyes open to everybody, those who are excluded, those who are in need. And this is a really important to remind ourselves of that, because there is real need in all of our communities. Communities as small as Fredericton, as big as Halifax, you know, and as small as Willow Brook outside of St. John, there is need in all of our communities. It's important that we keep our eyes open, and if we can help, we should help. And that's what we're here to do today. We're raising money for our food banks, who are on the front lines of helping those in need. And we can just imagine how easy it would be to need that food bank. Precarious employment, precarious situations all over the place right now, especially. It is so easy to find oneself in that situation. So if we're not, we should be thinking about giving. And we can go to cbc.ca/bekind. Be kind. That's what this is about, kindness and generosity. So go to that link, and then you'll see New Brunswick, Nova Scotia, PEI, Newfoundland, Labrador. You can make those donations to a local food bank of your choice. How are we doing in the comments? Everybody doing cool? Look at all these people. Beautiful. Thank you very much, Juanita McLean. Some of your best memories are in front of Manchu Walk. I hear you. I think Kyle and Alan would agree. There you go. I do miss the food banks. But, you know, this is very comfortable here in my music room. Colin Drake has upped it to 220. This is, and there we go. But you know what? There's someone else who just put 225. I love this. 225 now being offered for this amazing banjo David Myles ornament. Very, very special item right there. Look at that. Love that. You know what? I want to make a big shout out to Murray Bain. Murray Bain was the illustrator. This is made by John Holt. The amazing John Holt. He's unbelievable what he can do. And Murray Bain was the illustrator that illustrated Santa Never Brings Me a Banjo. Such an amazing guy. An amazing part of that whole experience. So shout out to Murray Bain as well. JP Robichaux, great to have you with me. Here we go. Kathy Connors Kennedy from Shediac. Shediac Cape in New Brunswick. Look at this. Love this. Looking at five deer in my sister's backyard. Well, thank you so much, Kathy. Enjoy those deer. Enjoy the holidays. You never know what will surprise you in this beautiful world, right? Amazing. Thank you so much. Thank you, Linda. Linda, thank you so much for being here. We love you, Linda. Linda is the music teacher, the piano teacher of my children. This is where they practice, right over there. The piano's right there. Thank you so much, Linda, for all you do, and to all of them, for all the music teachers who so patiently work with our kids and work with adults teaching them music. And in those early stages, it is such a miracle to watch what a teacher can do with the right amount of patience and some really amazing tricks. Linda Sprague is a very, very special person. And my kids are starting to play pretty well. Maybe next year they'll join me on the broadcast. That's what I'm hoping. I'm sure they're rolling their eyes right now thinking, no way, Dad, but I'm going to be working on them. Colin Drake has just upped the ante to 230. I am loving the auction. Maybe next year we'll have even more. I bet maybe we will have even more items. So let me sing another Christmas song for you. And relax a little bit. Love it. This is one of my favorites. Jim Reeves sings this beautifully. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you hear silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Strings of streetlights, even stoplights, blink a bright red and green as the shoppers rush home with their treasures. Hear
the snow crunch, see the kids bunch. This is Santa's big scene, and on every street corner you'll hear silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring, soon it will be Christmas Day. Soon it will be Christmas Day.
Thank you very much. Silver bells, silver bells. Almost forgot that second verse, but no, it was still there. I'm pretty fresh this year. Last year, it was pretty much my only Christmas concert. This year, I've done a few, so I'm feeling pretty good. How's everybody doing out there? Thank you again for being with me. Susan Holt is just up the ante here to 250. Says, sorry, Colin. Ooh, is she going to outbid Colin Drake? Colin, I don't know, buddy. I think you can do it. This is all for a good cause. It's all going to the food bank. Remember, that's why we're here. cbc.ca/bekind. You can make your donations. You know, that's what I love, singing music. I love that we're all here. Hopefully you're all singing at home too. But we're here to raise money for our food banks that are in dire need. There is real need in our communities now. That's why we're here together, to raise money for those food banks. So if you want to make, if you want to bid more than $250, you can go for it. But Colin, I want to say thank you, man, for being there and for making those, for offering that kind of money for that ornament. I love it. And I love the fact, Colin, that since day one, you have been a supporter of my music. I recognize your name and I appreciate you being here, and I appreciate all the support you give me. I love being part of the East Coast music community. There's incredible music here. And one great songwriter is Megan Smith. She wrote this song called It Snowed. And I'm going to just speed it up a little bit, turn it into a solo bluegrass song, and see how it goes.
It snowed, it snowed, it snowed last night. Everything is sparkling in diamond light. The road is buried 4 feet high. Honey, let's be hooky, because it snowed last night. It snowed, it snowed, it snowed last night. Get your hat and coat and bundle up real tight. Hitch up that sled, we'll take a ride. Everybody's happy cause it snowed last night. How merry, how bright. The snowfall turns the world into a lovely sight. It snowed, it snowed last night. Everybody's happy cause it snowed last night. How merry, how bright. The snowfall turns the world into a lovely sight. As the sun dips out of sight, cozy up together by the fireside. Just before we close our eyes, wish upon a star it snows again tonight. Wish upon a star it snows again tonight. Wish upon a star it snows again tonight.
Thank you. Thanks very much. Might have done that just a touch fast, but it is a fun one to play. I got lots of energy. It Snowed, written by Megan Smith. Beautiful. Brigitte Lheureux. Love these Christmas tunes. Thank you so much, and giving back to our community. Bridget and Jade in Fredericton, also saw you in Odell. Well, I mean, I'll tell you, if you want to see me, it's in Odell. I'm in Odell Park almost every single day. One of the great gems of this beautiful city of Fredericton. Hundreds of acres, old growth forests, some of the oldest trees in all of New Brunswick. If you haven't been to Odell Park, you should go. I'll probably see you in there. Brigitte, thank you so much. Merci beaucoup. Thanks for being there. Thanks for being part of this today and your generosity. Your generosity. That's what this is. I'm just mobilizing everybody else's generosity. We're raising money for the food banks in Atlantic Canada. Go to cbc.ca/bekind. If you got any questions for me, heck, you know, just fire away. We got lots of time. I'm here. I can see it. See all Dana Savory. There you go. Thanks so much, Dana. Thanks for being here. This is fun. So listen, I got another special guest, if you can believe it. Please welcome from Halifax, originally from Cape Breton, one of my favorite singers these days. She's been on a couple of big songs with Classified. She was in Port Cities. She's got such an amazing voice, and she's a great piano player. She put out a great version of Winter Wonderland. But here she is. This is a special. This is just for us. A special video. She sent this to me just for us. It's Bria Isabel with I've Got My Love to Keep Me Warm.
The snow is snowing, the wind is blowing, but I can weather the storm. What do I care how much it may storm? I've got my
Isn't that amazing? Isn't that amazing? Bria Isabel, such a beautiful version of that song. Bria can sing like no one's business. It's hard to believe that that's how she sounds when she sings and plays. That's live. That is just incredible. Thank you so much, Bria, for doing that. You're so talented. I can't wait to hear more of your music. Because that is something wicked. I played it for my daughter, Maria, and she said she sounds better than Coldplay. That's, there you go. Better than Coldplay, Bria Isabel. Thank you for being part of Singing for Supper 12th Annual. Isn't it cool? It's like a telethon. I've always dreamed of having a telethon. This is like a new age telethon right here in the internet digital age where you can make comments. You can make your donations to cbc.ca/bekind. I can have friends like Bria and Catherine getting in on it. I absolutely love it. Love doing this. Great having you with me. We got Linda Douglas. There you are, Linda. We miss you too, Linda. Linda is one of our most important supporters, most our biggest fans in Ontario. She made the whole band pajamas, folks. I am not making that up. Linda made the whole band pajamas. It's the truth. She's a very kind, kind person. And then we played in Asheville, North Carolina. And who showed up? Linda did. Love it. Appreciate it, Linda. I miss you too. It's been a long time since I've been touring through Ontario, but eventually I'll get back there. Thanks for being here. This is why we get to do this. This is why we get to connect. Love this. And Colin, thank you very much. You're watching with your two boys, Max and Myles. M-Y-L-E-S. That's what I'm talking about. Right on, Colin. It's funny because my nephew, his name's Max Myles, and hopefully I'm going to see him in just a couple days. Love that, Colin. Right on, man. Enjoy that donut. Enjoy that donut. Very cool. Someone's asking how old my kids are. They're 6 and 9. Nora, they're 6 and 9 years old. They're a great age. We are getting pumped for Christmas. It's bringing back all those great Christmas memories of growing up on Smythe Street in Fredericton with my three older brothers and just going crazy under the tree every year and just wrestling each other and going wild. I don't know how my parents did it. My grandmother was in the house too, in her late 80s. It was a wild scene, and I only great memories. But it was a lot of energy in that old house on Smythe Street. So it's pretty great now having kids 6 and 9 and getting into the spirit of things together. And I hope they're watching. I hope that all their friends are watching. Many of my parents, my friends that are parents too, are watching with their kids. That's why I like to do this. So let me play a couple more songs if everybody's doing cool. If there's any more, I think I missed Andy Hand, buddy. Look at you, Andy Hand making the 275, the 275 offer on the ornament. Now that is what I'm talking about. That is really good, Andy. Yes, thank you, buddy. Thank you. Let's keep this going. $275 is a hefty donation to the food bank. If you want to make a donation, remember, the link is just in the description. Let me keep on playing some music for you. What do I got? Oh, how about this little nugget? Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir and folks dressed up from head to toe. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe will help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight, 'cause they know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. So I'm offering this simple phrase for kids from 1 to 92. Though it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas to you. There we go. The Christmas song, Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire, written by Mel Torme, a classic that took me about 2 years to learn. So now I relish in being able to play it for you. Here we are, Singing for Supper, 12th annual. That's what we're doing here live on YouTube. Awesome. Love seeing the comments coming in. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it. My neighbor has authorized me to go to $300. So Susan is speaking on behalf of her neighbor who is offering through Susan $300. That's where we're at right now. So here we go. There we go. Susan Holt, was actually Susan's neighbor who has authorized her. I love this. It's like an international auction. It's like, you know, Mission Impossible or something. James Bond, love it. Up to $300 for this beautiful, one-of-a-kind ornament. And all that money is going to go to the food banks. Thank you so much to John Holt, the amazing John Holt, who not only takes care of my children after school many days of the week. What a legend he is. Serves coffee to so many great friends of mine. Oh, what a guy. Thank you, John. Real community. I don't know what Fredericton would be without John Holt, I'll tell you. And so I'm a lucky man to have so many people in this great community who support me, support my family, and all these people who are online here supporting each other. That's what this is about. It's about community. And we're giving back to the community. We're giving to those people in need. Because we all know that there is a great deal of need in this community, in all of our communities, whether we see it every day or not. I know many of us are working from home. Many of us aren't going out as much as we may have before, but that doesn't mean the need isn't there. In fact, it's greater than ever right now. We just might not see it quite as much, but it's important to keep our eyes open, keep our hearts open to those in need in our community, because there is a great deal of need. And that's what we're doing. We're raising money for our food banks. I can't wait to hear what we do this year. Last year we raised $12,000. I got big hopes. Well, I wasn't going home that particular December. It was snowing outside, and I remember seeing a man on the side of the road. He was tall and thin, he looked a lot like me, but had a tattered coat and ripped up jeans. He had lost his way, and he had no home. He said I was a man of fortune and fame. Everywhere I went, they knew my name. I had everything I thought a man could ever need. But every Christmas season, there'd be another reason that I'd have to tell my friends I wasn't gonna see them for another year, or till things slowed down. Well, they never slowed down, they only sped up, and eventually my family and friends got fed up, and I was all alone when I started to fall. Well, I fell so hard, I fell so fast. The higher you go, the bigger the crash. Like a tree in the woods, no one heard a sound. And then he got real quiet, started shuffling through his coat, and he looked at me and said, here is a note that I want you to read this time each year. Well, I started to shake, cause I was startled to see that the note that I was reading was written by me. And when I looked again, he had disappeared. And it said, home ain't home without your family. Christmas ain't Christmas without your friends. Love ain't something that you find beneath. Oh, but it is the gift in the end. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Do, do, do. Home ain't home without your family. Christmas ain't Christmas without your friends. Love ain't something that you find beneath the tree. Oh, but it is the gift in the end. Oh, but it is the gift in the end. Oh, but it is the gift in the end. Thank you very much. That's called The Gift. A song I wrote many years ago, a song I love singing. I don't really get to sing it any of the other months of the year. It feels like it's a Christmas song, of course. So that's part of doing these Christmas songs, is that I get a chance to sing these songs that I don't get to sing any other month of the year. And that's one of my favorite songs, actually, to just be totally honest with you. It's one of my favorite songs I've ever written. I love singing that one. It just came out of nowhere. It came fully formed. I wanted to write a story song. I wanted to write a Christmas miracle song. And that song just arrived. And I remember writing it down and going, holy, what's going on? And we just wrote and wrote and wrote. And then I had this song. And I remember playing it for Classified for the first time. He's like, hey, man, you're rapping, man. You are rapping. I don't know. I don't know if it's rapping per se. It's more like Porter Wagner doing a little talking. But, you know, we can call it rapping. That's cool. It's called The Gift. I do love singing it for you. Hope you're all enjoying yourself. I got a little bit more time, so I'm just going to sing a couple more Christmas songs. I hope everybody's doing cool. We're up to $300 on the offer. Oh, Linda, thank you so much. Look at all these great comments. Thank you. This is just awesome. Barbara, thanks for being here. Such a wonderful tradition that Brian and I enjoy every year, whether in person or virtually. Thank you, Barbara and Brian. Appreciate that. Thanks. Barbara, for being here. Thanks for being here with us. Jennifer McKean, love it. Jennifer, we miss you in Halifax. Hope everybody's doing well. Look, Lucia, love the whole crew. We are seriously, we miss you guys. Maria and Sylvia say hi, certainly as well. Look at all these great, great comments coming in. Oh, buddy, Linda Douglas. Bidding $401 to give back to the East Coast for the best holidays ever. My kids will be thrilled to see you on the tree. Linda, $401. I mean, that is a Price is Right kind of price right there. That's a Price is Right kind of price. $401. Linda, you are seriously going for it. I don't know. Susan's neighbor might be disappointed there. That is a great bid. Thank you so much, Linda, for coming through. It is looking really good. Awesome. $401 towards food banks on the East Coast from one person, from Linda. Thank you, John Holt, for making that amazing ornament. And it's going, I think, might be going to Linda Douglas unless someone really comes through here and bids more than $401. I'm going to sing this little Christmas classic before I take off.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the one I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all of you Christmases be white.
Thank you very much. That's White Christmas. Thanks, everybody. Hopefully, you've all made your donations by now to the food banks. Be kind. cbc.ca/bekind. The link is in the description if you haven't made those donations. Make them now. That's what we're doing. That's what we've been doing for the last hour. I want to thank everybody for joining me. I'm going to still play one more song, of course. But I just want to thank you all for being here. This has been a real pleasure. It's been nice. You see, it's gotten dark outside. The lights even look better now. It's gotten from late afternoon to early evening, and we've done it together. Entering the holidays, I want to wish everybody the best holidays. I want to wish you a great time with your families, with your friends, whether it be virtually or however you can make it happen. I'm sending you the very best. Let us think about all the things we have to be grateful for. for each other, for our communities. Let's think about the people who are in need and how we can be generous. And you have shown a great deal of generosity by being part of this today. I can't wait to hear how much we raised. We'll keep on doing this. Hey, listen, I'm not going to give up doing this. If we got to keep on doing it virtually, I will. Otherwise, we're going to see you in the malls. Let's see if we got any other great comments here. I think we do. We got lots of people. You know I'm going to sing Santa Never Brings Me a Banjo. That's, you know what's been amazing about that song? I've been hearing it all over the world this year. People are covering that song in the Netherlands. I saw a video get sent to me of people performing it. Street performers, like folk musicians on the street playing in the Netherlands, sounding great. I saw a folk club in Germany, a German band playing this song. I saw a post from down in the States on the West Coast, someone singing this song. This song, strangely enough, is traveling all over the world. And I couldn't be more excited about it, folks. I wrote this song when I was raking the leaves. That's how it happened. I was just raking the leaves, and this chorus came to me, Santa Never Brings Me a Banjo. And I went, woo! That is a good one. That's exactly what I want. Something funny, something fun. And it just came to me. I finished the song a couple months later when I finished raking the leaves. But honestly, it was all worth it. And I love singing this song. So if you're at home, if you haven't seen the video, you got to check out the video on YouTube. Just look up Santa Never Brings Me a Banjo. Murray Bain did the animation. And it is tremendous. There's a great book now, all that stuff. But if you're home right now and you want to sing along, this is the time to rip it up, folks. This is how we're going to end Singing for Supper, the 12th annual. Thank you so much to the CBC. And especially thank you to all the food banks doing that important work. 12 months of the year, 365 days, they are out there serving those in need on the front lines. How about a big hand for our food banks? That's why we do this. That's why we do this. Merry Christmas, everybody. Happy holidays. This is how we're going to go out. Santa Never Brings Me a Banjo. Thanks again. Santa never brings me a banjo, and I can never understand why. Every Christmas Eve I see it in my dreams, but every Christmas morning I cry. 'Cause Santa never brings me a banjo, and I can never understand why. Every Christmas Eve I see it in my dreams, but every Christmas morning I cry. My brother got the train that he asked for, my sister even got a violin. How did he miss the one thing on my list and the letter that I sent to him? I told him how hard I would practice, I told him I would play so loud that high lonesome sound would fill up the town and I'd make my parents so proud. But Santa never brings me a banjo, and I can never understand why. Every Christmas Eve I see it in my dreams, but every Christmas morning I cry. 'Cause Santa never brings me a banjo, and I can never understand why. Every Christmas Eve I see it in my dreams, but every Christmas morning I cry. Do 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 do. I ask my parents if they know why Santa always leaves me sad. I do well in school and I follow the rules and I don't think I've been bad. But maybe it's too hard for the workshop, maybe it's too tricky for the elves. Since I'll never understand, I think I'm gonna plan to buy one for myself. 'Cause Santa never brings me a banjo, and I can never understand why. Every Christmas Eve I see it in my dreams, but every Christmas morning I cry. 'Cause Santa never brings me a banjo, and I can never understand why. Every Christmas Eve I see it in my dreams, but every Christmas morning I cry. Every Christmas Eve I see it in my dreams, but every Christmas morning I cry. Do 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 do. Right on. Thank you all very much for joining me for the last hour. I've enjoyed it very much. Singing for Supper, 12th annual. We'll see you again real soon. Thanks so much for your generosity, for all your donations. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays, everyone. Peace.